Four police divers from a special underwater unit carried out a detailed search of Curling Pond to the north of Wimbledon Common, looking for the murder weapon. Two knives have been found so far, but they've been discounted. When this search proved fruitless, the divers waded through Queen's Mere Pond. Visibility in the murky water was nil. Working just by touch, the divers methodically searched the pond in lines with the aid of ropes. The search is expected to take a couple of days.
It's a very slow search. It's a fingertip search. Obviously, underwater, even though this part of this lake is fairly shallow, the divers are on lines and they just perform a grid search, covering each bit of the bottom twice.
The body of 23-year-old Rachel Nickell was found nearby. She'd been viciously attacked and sexually assaulted after walking with her 2-year-old son and their pet dog last Wednesday morning.
Detectives are appealing to cyclists, joggers and horse riders who are in the area on Wednesday morning between 9 and 11 to help them in their inquiries. They're particularly keen to speak to three people who are seen nearby at 10:15.
Police have also issued a description of a man wanted for questioning. He was spotted washing his hands in a stream near the murder scene. He's described as white, in his 20s, with short, tidy, brownish hair. And Tony Hastings in Wimbledon for Thames News.